The 3rd Assault Brigade of the Ukrainian Armed Forces blew up the position of the invaders using a Goliaf ground drone loaded with a MON-90 projectile and 12 kilograms of TNT in the city of Bakhmut. The German-made Goliaf, used in World War II, is remotely controlled and can carry up to 100 kilograms of projectiles.
Не знаю, чого бить, не знаю, що таке.